just the way he normally would. Here is Voracek at clock. Gostisbehere winds the shot in front. Giroux there for the rebound. He scores! Oh, Giroux pounces on the loose puck, buries it. 1-0 Philadelphia.
Really nice pass from Voracek to start this. He finds Gostisbehere open. He saucers it onto the tape right there. And watch the play by Simmonds. Stick on the ice, redirects it. It goes right to Giroux. Not sure if he meant to do it, but it worked out perfectly.
Yeah, I'm not sure either, Jonesy. However, it worked Giroux in the right spot right there. It's Simmonds' presence. Nonetheless, it looks like he was trying to pull it. Maybe Edmonton.